Our top story, two major developments regarding the Highway 1 damage down near Rocky Creek Bridge. First of all, the big, big news. Caltrans now saying that they hope to have it stabilized by Memorial Day, and that will allow them to reopen the road to the public. It will also mean an end to escorted convoys in and out of Big Sur. On that note, the other news today, Caltrans has suspended those convoys for tomorrow and will likely suspend convoys for Sunday as well because of expected bad weather. Chief.